The body of the last missing victim of Italy's 2012 cruise ship disaster has reportedly been located aboard the wrecked Costa Concordia. The remains of Indian waiter Russel Rebello were said to be located under furniture which had been overturned when the vessel struck a rock off the island of Giglio in Tuscany nearly 3 years ago. The ship's captain, Francesco Schettino, is currently on trial for manslaughter, causing a shipwreck and abandoning ship before all passengers had been evacuated.